Imagine living in a skyscraper that isn't just tall, it's floating above the Earth. You look out your window to see the world slowly spinning below you. Welcome to the Analemma Tower, a city suspended from the sky, anchored to an asteroid that orbits our planet. It sounds like something straight out of sci-fi, but what if it could actually happen? Cloud's architecture office has proposed this mind-blowing concept, aiming to create the world's tallest building ever. The Analemma Tower would hang upside down from an asteroid, hovering over cities like New York. Imagine accessing your home via drones and an electromagnetic elevator that bridges space and Earth. Initially, the proposal suggested constructing the tower over Dubai, known for its expertise in tall building construction and lower costs compared to New York City. This choice highlights the ambition behind the project and the potential for record-breaking construction. Every aspect of daily life in this sky city would change dramatically. Your view would constantly shift as the tower follows its orbital path, offering unprecedented perspectives of Earth. The varying gravity levels at different heights would also redefine how you live and move. Building a city in the sky might sound like fantasy, but there's real science behind the Analemma Tower. The idea involves anchoring it to an asteroid in geostationary orbit, which would keep it suspended above Earth. It's a plan that taps into the desire for extreme height, seclusion, and constant mobility, potentially commanding record prices if it ever becomes a reality. The tower's figure 8 orbit would allow it to pass over major cities such as New York and Dubai. Imagine seeing sunrise in one city and sunset in another, all in the same day. Constructing such a structure would require materials that can withstand extreme conditions and a perfectly balanced design to account for zero gravity. While the tower's constant motion could pose challenges like feeling unsettled or isolated, it could also represent the ultimate adventure in sustainable living with cutting-edge technology. The Analemma Tower might sound like a sci-fi fantasy, but it's part of a trend where imagination meets reality. Just like space elevators and floating cities like Pangeos, these concepts show how architecture and engineering are pushing boundaries. What if the asteroid's orbit shifted unexpectedly? It could send the tower drifting off course, creating a dramatic scenario of cosmic adjustments. And if there was a sudden need to evacuate, managing such a high-altitude emergency would be a major challenge. These what-ifs illustrate just how far we've come in turning sci-fi dreams into tangible possibilities. What do you think? Could the Analemma Tower ever become a reality? Share your thoughts in the comments.